For understanding the properties of a triangle, you need a tracing paper and a pen. Now, this is a tracing paper, and if you bring another sheet below, it's translucent. From a tracing paper, cut a triangle with an extended strip. The three angles of the triangle are A, B, and C. Mark them. This is the exterior angle, which is with double lines. Also mark the point D. Now first drop a perpendicular from point A to the base BC. Open this and draw the perpendicular line. Then fold this perpendicular in half so that point A sits on the base BC. Now the perpendicular is divided into two equal parts and the half part is h by 2. Now fold point A to the base, also B and C, and you will see that angle A, B and C make a straight line which is 180 degrees. So the three angles of a triangle add up to 180 degrees. Now we'll see that the A and B is equal to the external angle. Fold A and B and bring side D, and you will see that A, B and C is equal to the double line exterior angle. So here is a fun way of discovering some of the properties of a triangle.